Substitution then, let's see how it affects the match. And there to intervene. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Takes the shot. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Nicely saved. Let's see about the delivery. Blocked again. Okay, Alex Scott is in position, ready with an... Oh, in with a chance! And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, we're sorry for interrupting you just then, Alex. To confirm, Blackburn have scored in that match, and they're on top currently, 3-1. And the ball back with Hull City now. Threading it forward. He's just got to continue his run. A goal! Another one! It's turning. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Ten minutes to go. Oh, he's given it away. And support available. Tension building, still level. Can he put them in front? And a goal! We've had to wait a long time, but now the deadlock is broken. And could it be the goal that gets them through to the final?
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Ibrahima Diallo. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Southampton losing possession here. Space on the flank. Spot on with that tackle. Stuart Armstrong. Well, still time for them to level it. This could be the equaliser. But no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
Well, no end product. And a significant block following that cross. And a throw in here for Southampton. Armstrong. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Steady. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, a vital interception. Ibrahima Diallo. Soumaré on the ball. Really good challenge. A real opening now. Will he?
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Two-nil here, and the ball is moving again. Able to skip past his man. Could be! Keeper getting the touch. And he clears it out of harm's way. Perfect tackle. Sunset. And the referee's whistle. The home fans are thrilled because they can now book their tickets for the final.
Well, they won most of the individual battles all over the park today, and that was key to their comfortable win in the end. It was a really composed display in a very important game, and they'll certainly fancy their chances in the final.
And support available.
And a goal! We've had to wait a long time, but now the deadlock is broken. And could it be... When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful. A real opening now. Will he? There it is! The call to make absolutely certain. They now can look...